So I'd like to thank everybody at WebMD for this award. And while I stand before you as an individual, it's truly through a community of encouragement that I was able to cultivate a love for science and a true passion for innovation. It all started with my parents, who are sitting over there, who have always fostered an environment of discovery and scientific investigation in our house. My younger brother, who's also sitting over there, and I had heated intellectual debates. We watched hours of Cosmos and Mythbusters, and in him, I found a lifelong research partner. I've also been supported by scientists and organizations who are really vested in the support in supporting the interests of budding scientists just like me. So some of these organizations are the National Institutes of Health, the Society for Science and the Public, and obviously WebMD. And so I'm so incredibly lucky to go to a science and technology magnet school and to have teachers who are very vested in us and who are experts in the field and very supportive of innovation. And so I firmly believe that the hallmark of medical innovation, it's all about helping patients. So whether that's bringing increased access to a diagnosis, increasing the effectiveness of personalized treatment, or helping patients take charge of their own health. And I think the greatest method that our generation has of improving the future is making the world a better place through technology. And I look forward to a future of integrating medicine and computer science in innovative, unprecedented ways, making the world a better place one algorithm at a time. So I'd like to thank everybody for giving me this award, and I'm very excited for the future.